Hey guys, so I'm getting ready to go to the farmer's market to check out the space that I'll be having artwork in and just seeing what it'll be like. And I'll be doing art like the next few weeks off and on, but not today because I had a doctor's appointment or physical therapy that I couldn't change last minute. And I will see you guys there. One thing that I love is that we are within bike riding distance and arguably walking distance, easy walking distance, I just don't like walking, from the farmer's market. This is the studio I'll be having work at next week. Susie Vitulli's work is here.
On the corner at Stevens Drive.
That's Becky. She's awesome. Hey guys, so I'm here at the farmer's market. I'm with the Web Palette again. We're doing, she has splits it where like it's a business, actually you can see behind me, paint shops, paint studio, where she does painting parties and then she has a local artist come and sell their work. The farmer's market, so it's a neat setup. Sold a couple prints today, actually, which is pretty exciting, because farmer's market's more about just, like, networking and that type of thing usually, so that's, it's been good. But, yeah, I just wanted to say hello and do a quick, not quite in my studio tour. But I'm working on, I brought some work to, like, demo and work on. I'm making these, like, mini books. I'll show you it in a bit. I'm making these mini books, and I guess that's it. So as you can see, the book is the Coptic Stitch. This is one of my favorite stitches, but it's kind of complicated, and it's one of the hardest ones I know. Not quite the hardest, but yeah, it looks really cool when it's done. I'll show you guys when it's done. Sea Lemon actually has some great tutorials.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this, I make art and culture and travel videos on Tuesdays, and if you enjoyed this, I try to do a couple more throughout the week as well. Thanks.